Hi friends, today I, Krishna Karthik of grade 6, is going to tell you about nouns. What is a noun? A noun is a word that functions a specific person or a special name in the set of things, such as name, place, animal or thing. There are four types of nouns: proper noun, common noun, collective noun and material noun. First, we are going to discuss about proper noun. Proper nouns are the special name given to the name, place, animal or thing in the sentences. They always start with a capital letter. Example, Raji, Sheila, Narendra. Let us discuss the examples of the proper noun. Raji eats well and performs better. In this sentence, Raji is a proper noun. Narendra plays cricket well. In this sentence, Narendra is a proper noun. Sheila is the brilliant student of her class. In this sentence, Sheila is a proper noun. Next, we are going to discuss about the common noun. Common nouns are the sentences of name, place, animal or thing. In the general, they do not link with any special names. Let us discuss the examples of the proper noun. My sister is playing in the park with her dog. In this sentence, sister and dog are the common noun. He took my pen at the bus stop. In this sentence, he is the common noun. Next, we are going to discuss about the collective noun. Collective nouns are the sentences. More than two people should be. Then we'll say group or something, etc. Let us discuss the examples of the collective nouns. A school of fish are swimming and playing in the aquarium. In this sentence, school of fish is a collective noun. A bunch of grapes are moving. In this sentence, bunch is a collective noun. Next, we are going to discuss about material noun. Material nouns are the sentences. Means in the sentence, we should more identify the substances. Example, gold, copper, iron. Let us discuss the examples of the material noun. My mother gifted me a golden ring on my birthday. In this sentence, gold is the material noun. My father works at the copper company. In this sentence, copper is a material noun. Thank you and have a nice day.